range now. I'll get it, actually. T-50.
Range 250.
Affirm, T-50.
Falconer, get the guy on the right, the most right. Jennings, get the one on the left. I'm gonna get one of the guys in the middle and just shoot whoever's up if you need.
Yep.
Alright, on go. 3, 2, 1, go. Perfect, look at the crash site, see if they spot us or anything.
Nope, nothing.
Great.
Think they can see them? I don't think probably so, not. Actually. No, there's like a fucking little bump in the middle.
Give me a second, I'm just seeing where we can move. Alright, let's do the same to the guys that crashed. Here. Just lay down, get a position. Jennings, get the... Do it the helicopter. Falconer.
Wait.
The two on the right, just below the Jeep. Or below the cargo truck. And I'm gonna get the guys at the camp.
Copy, ranging. 350, farthest ones are 380. Middle ones are 354.
Give me a second, I'm gonna see if anybody's in that truck that's on. Does not look like it. Alright, stand by. On go. 3, 2, 1, go. All targets down?
I think so. Check the guy in the back, I can't really see.
I'm pretty sure he fell. Looking through the binos. Yeah, he fell. Alright, let's take this down the valley and all. Move with your guns up on the jogging.
Flickering.
Flickering?
Yeah, I'm seeing flickering by the bunkers. Oh.
Which bunkers?
The two little bunkers up ahead?
Looks like a campfire's on there. Yeah, I see what you mean now. It's, I kinda have to focus on it to see it that. It's just campfire light.
Alright, let's sprint this. Let me know if you run out of stamina.
Oh, minefield.
Oh, stop, stop. Minefield, warning.
This is an old minefield, it's not active anymore.
Let's just be on the safe side. Take a left around that.
Yeah.
He says it's an old minefield, therefore there's nothing inside of it. Have you been to Bosnia?
No.
Dark country, the fucking minefield.
Yeah, and whose fault is that?
Let's clear out this helicopter, Falconer and I, Jennings, just watch us.
Since 1992.
Yeah.
Just looking left. You okay? Just double tap the fact. I don't have a pilot in the cockpit. Yeah, if you see you're wasted, there's nothing behind the trucks as well. I'll check the actual,
what is that?
Yeah, check the back of that Ural. Yeah, there was something on the table. There's a bunch of shit on the table. And, let me check the back. Yeah, yeah. Need shit back here.
I'm looking at the
I said hold space to pick up notes, and it just vaulted me. Yeah, see?
It's because you have your fucking...
Well, you can't have that bound to fucking... Oh, there we go.
There, I got it. Says, recover what else you can find in the helicopter, then bring what you found to the mine headquarters. Mine headquarters.
It's that the would mine be... north of Firuzabad.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
050-068.
Alright.
Look around, see if you can find any explosives. I don't want to leave the Zeus truck up.
Copy.
I reckon explosives might wake up the whole fucking neighborhood, though. Yeah, but we can detonate it from away. Oh, okay, like, that type of explosives, alright. That's, yeah, I'm fine with that. But if we find, like, an RPG, we won't really be able to use it. I'll check the, plane, helicopter, whatever.
Well, the keys are still in this thing.
What'd you say?
The keys are still in this thing, so we don't have to walk.
Good.
See if it'll run.
Jennings? Go ahead and hop in the back here. We're gonna use this to sneak around.
What about that camp? Reckon it can see us right now? Yeah, I think it might.
Well, we're in a friendly truck up there, so they shouldn't think too much about it.
Sure.
Alright, let's see. If you take us
north.
No, Firuzabad is south of us.
Shit.
Yep, it is.
Oh yeah, I've gone fucking mad. We need to go straight south, basically across country. Oh, there we go.
Follow this road, I'll tell you where to go.
How are we gonna approach from that?
We're gonna approach from the roadway. Or at least we're gonna probably take it to Falar and then just move west in that valley towards the...
These are the worst headlights I've ever seen.
Yeah, right.
Russian dude, what else do you expect from this fucking vehicle?
Yeah, but these are like fucking fireflies in jam jars.
Just keep following the road, don't turn left.
Doesn't even have dashboard lighting.
Yeah, it's true, there's no dashboard lights. Alright, next thing you should do is turn right.
At the next intersection or right now?
At the next intersection.
take a left up here, see if this cop gets off of us. Okay, oh, jeez. Stop the car, stop the car. Alright, they're shooting at us.
Cops down, moving up. Clear that truck.
We're clear.
Dumb prick.
We just the National Police.
Well, he shot at us. What do you expect? This, cop has frag grenades.
Well, it is gas sanded.
Jennings, can you work on getting the body out of the way? Falconer, hide the truck somewhere.
Did we just commit a 187 and a cop? He just shot at him. It was just a terrible accident that happened here. How's the car?
Oh, ours is fine.
We almost went to that guy's second story bedroom, though.
That would've been cool.
I'm in. Alright, take us south.
Oh, south?
Yep. Just follow this road.
I think we climbed that truck like twice.
Yeah, it's like you try to pit us, but like
fail massively
in front of us at the same time.
Why are the lights still on?
No idea.
Help you out, I was about to shoot him out.
That's a bit excessive.
Alright, let's grab the dune buggy and continue the rest of the way.
Okay.
It's over here, isn't it? Where is it? Yeah, it's over here. That's where it is.
Yep, there it is.
Yeah, there it is.
You're driving, Jennings.
Lights off?
Yeah, lights off.
And the BO lights off, then the soft lights.
There's ammo in the truck, by the way. Grab it if you need it.
Oh yeah, actually.
We're hitting this mine, chances are it's gonna be packed. Got 15 mags overall, if we need more.
I got 13. Take us south here.
One sec. South here, right?
Yeah. Our turn's gonna be up near the town. We're gonna be taking a right to the mountainside if we can. I don't know if it's gonna be too steep.
This is a dune buggy. They put one of these in fucking Mars.
Yeah, this is way too steep. Keep heading south. See if we can find something. Alright, yeah, take it right here. And follow this valley.
You can mount it.
Why did I set it over radio? I do not know. Yeah, we can. Cool. Find the drop.
I can literally see your lag by the fact that our vehicle is not touching the ground.
Yeah, it's because I'm on WhatsApp and talking to Gavin there on the side.
And you're from a foreign country.
Oh, yeah?
Let's see here. Stand by for direction. Yeah, actually, just keep following this valley. It's going to take us right up to the buildings.
Probably going in loud or quiet?
We're going quiet. Park the vehicle up in this tree line up here.
Oh, I see those buildings, so I'll just park it here.
Yep, this is good. Dismount.
I'm out.
Let's take a southwest. Might need a stamina breaker.
Copy, stopping.
I'm swapping to whispering as well.
See anything?
Oh, it looks empty.
Truck in the compound.
I got a sentry over here in the opening.
Copy.
Seems to stand be low. Can pop my...
Yeah, go ahead and pop them, and we're gonna use that opening to get. Junior voices.
Let's check right here.
Hard voices.
Yeah, I see a guy at the warehouse.
I got another sentry west on the opening. He's prone. He's alert. I think you're up. Another guy in the rope. Let's go lat at this. Let's move up west on this open.
Got him.
Yep.
Did you get the guy on top of the little house?
Yep. Yep, he's down. Our head's on, sensors off. Alright, let's move towards this tin warehouse.
No, I guess the landing coming off. Pushing. Our left covered.
We got an armored vehicle off to the left as well.
Pushing. Moving left.
He's shooting us through the wall. Reload. Check that off, is that? Toasted. He's down. Cut. Pilot's in here. What'd you say? Pilot's in here. Let's take the southeast from the southwestern exit. Oh. Holy shit. Falconer. asshole did it too. Come southwest, Falconer.
Copy, 1 second, got moving here. Let me see if he pokes up.
You got shot in your head, bro.
Yeah, so I wear helmets.
Let's see if this building on the southwest can be open.
Yep, wait, yeah.
Oh, I got an open door, stand by.
Yep. Ow. That's not what I wanted you to do.
Man up.
No frags in 40 miles from here on out.
There's another man behind the shack. Can't tell who it is. Pushing up.
Right, right, right.
I got a couple men at the entrance.
You take right, I got.
Shaq's clear, I got a door here.
Stand by, I got an open container here. Oh my goodness, we have a BTR in here.
Occupied?
Negative.
Not. Sign up by the door.
Yep, moving in. We got the fire.
Well, we have no shortage of vehicles with which to get out of here.
Yeah, default ARMA maps don't have lights you can shoot out, Falconer.
I noticed.
Alright, little UAZ's parked.
Alright, they're pretty fucked up. Yeah, they're pretty banged up. Just get them in the UAZ outside.
Copy. Drag him in.
I hear a vehicle coming up the road.
Johnny's getting these guys in. We're gonna
sure?
Cover this.
There's a car coming up.
Yeah.
Alright, pulling over towards the car. Nope, yeah, no, that's not good. Pulling him back in.
Oh.
BRDM.
Alright, these guys are safe in that room. Where's the BRDM? Windows down with AT.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, the guns behind
me. Oh, it's coming in the east.
West, they're shooting at me. Fuck.
Jennings, you okay?
Yep, I'm good, I'm good.
I'm up.
Your DM's home.
Back on normal voice.
I'm moving.
Holy the building that the pilots were in. Wow, I killed them. Shit.
See if they're alive. Moving to you. All the contacts are dead.
Yeah, I'm pretty banged up from that explosion. Hold on.
Copy. Fuck me, I don't see the pilots. I'm gonna try and dig him up from the rubble.
Someone's shooting from the northeast.
Pilots are alive under the rubble.
How did an RPG level that entire complex?
Yeah, I don't really know.
Someone's still shooting from the
northwest. I need medical attention.
Yeah, copy, wait one. I'm not even a medic though, so I can't really help. Alright, what are we doing?
Let me help Falconer up. You get those guys in that UAZ. What are you patched up right now?
I'm trying.
UAZ's fucked, by the way. What do you...
We have another UAZ.
Yeah, one with a gun.
Oh fuck, that only takes
3. Can the gun fit 4?
No, 3.
It's a dish gum. I don't know if we'll have room to fit. Yeah, we won't have room to fit these guys. The contacts are immediate northwest.
Contacts down northwest. Car.
Yeah, we'll stick one of the guys next to the thing here. I'll look for another car.
I hear more people west. Yep, up in the hill.
Yep, there's a car here. I got a UAZ.
Fantastic.
Open top though. Oh boy.
I got him.
I'll get the other prisoner. The other one is right there to your right. Hey, you good?
Well, he's unconscious.
I'll get him.
I didn't even take a shot. I just fell over.
Right, hurry up.
One's in.
How do I get him in? It's interactions.
Hold windows, low captain.
Okay, let's get in. I don't know if this road's gonna be safe, but
fuck it. I'll just stunt down at full speed. Watch it right here.